In the darkness of the night, only occasionally relieved by glimpses of nirvana, seen through other people's windows, wallowing in a morass of self-despair, made only more painful by the knowledge that all I am is of my own making. When everything around me, even a kitchen ceiling, has collapsed and crumbled without warning, and I am left standing alive and well, looking up and wondering why and wherefore. At a time like this, which exists maybe only for me, but it is nonetheless real, if I can communicate and in the telling and the bearing of my soul, anything is gained. Even if the words which I use are pretentious and make you cringe with embarrassment, let me remind you of the pilgrim who asked for an audience with the Dalai Lama. He was told that he must first spend 5 years contemplation. After the 5 years, he was ushered into the Dalai Lama's presence, who said,
"Well, my son, what do you wish to know?"
So the pilgrim said, "I wish to know the meaning of life, Father." So the Dalai Lama smiled and said,
"Well, my son, life is like a beanstalk, isn't it?"
Written plain for all to see. For one who I am, it's all. Thank you. I know if I'd been wiser, this would never have occurred. But I wallowed in my blindness, so it's plain that I deserve. Think that I'm a fool, but it doesn't matter either.